Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith alongside me. Belgian football, the Belgian Pro League action for you today.
Pleasure to be here, Martin. Well, we are at the business end, and this is where the big players, the big teams respond, and certainly we've got the biggest two here. First versus second. Can't wait.
Referee here is Siem de Kouwer. Anticipation, and away we go. Bruno, they've got the midfield players back behind the ball as well. The referee stepping in to sort this one out, Siem de Kouwer. Wasn't very confident defending, but it's done the job. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. The attack carrying a bit of weight here, and the defenders needing some reinforcements. Okani. Villian. Bruno. And the defender saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. In quickly. Thrust by the player on the ball. Bocani. Bruno. Here's the cross. Defender off balance, but he managed to make the clearance. Good work to keep the ball under the challenge. And it's out for a corner. Oh, Bacardi! He can have a crack here. The service was superb. The shot wasn't.
Yeah, there you go. On a plate, but just couldn't take advantage.
Well, that's keeping the defenders on their toes here. They've got to try and stop this attack. Quick ball. Brilliant opening. And the opponents come in strongly. And that was a clearance not done in total control. Need some defensive discipline at the moment. Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled. Bilia. Good attacking play, positive thinking from the players. Crosses on. That was promising, but the defender was more than equal to it in truth. Well, it wasn't the difficulties that the cross seemed to cause in the end, and away come the defensive team. He's put him in here. Oh, in goes the cross. That's what the defenders want from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it his. Bilia. They're passing it well here. He's got shots on here.
Still danger after the save.
Opportunity to cross it now. They're passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. And he's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. This is the chance. Seen the chance.
Oh, he saved it, it's still in play.
He's cut it out, and he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Well, there's hardly been any interruptions in this game. There's only going to be 1 minute of added time. Keeps it going well. He's going to cross it. The referee's quite sure it's a goal kick. Good advantage played. Good decision now to book the original offender.
Yeah, I think so. You always want to see advantage played, don't you? But I think he had to go back and issue the yellow.
Bruno. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, no wonder it's close. Been territorially very similar in both halves of the pitch and pretty similar the number of shots too.
Yeah, entertaining stuff, isn't it? In that you don't often have matches like this where both goalkeepers have been busy.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go and set your watches, off we go. Good ball. That's a vital stop. Bilia. Bruno. It's a good move for the attacking team, this. Here's the cross. And he heads it for goal. Some options on the bench for the home team. Good pass. Well executed. Bilia. defenders need to be on their toes now.
The interception, just in time.
Bilia. And for an interception, that's quite a vital one. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. No doubt that the defender wasn't in control there, but he has managed to make a bit of a panicky clearance. And the ball's gone again. He's got support through the middle. No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball. Well, this is what the possession has been so far. Quick change of possession here. The defender's been called into question, really, by this attacking build-up. Bruno. Bilia. Now they're passing the ball well. What a chance here. Oh, what a waste. It's a key part of this game, recognised on both benches, really, with substitutes coming on for both teams. Bilia. He's found his teammate by cleverly lifting the ball over the outstretched leg of the defender. It's going to be a substitution here for the home side. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Nicely done between the two of them.
Late in the game, and the attack could be on here. In comes the defender. This could be a chance.
That's a good pass.
Good ball. That's how to tackle. He's managed to get that away somehow.
And there's the end called by the referee at 0-0.
One of the goalkeepers much busier than the other, but the game's ended level.
Yeah, and I mean, that goalkeeper that was busy, he's had a great day, hasn't he? Look at him, he's coming off the pitch with a big smile on his face.